sasabayan, sinalo na ako ng tatay ko. Lagi na lang daw akong nagmo-mobile, nasisira na daw yung buhay ko sa mobile. Ayun. Breakfast tayo. Kasi nga, nagpa-challenge ako. Mamaya, lahat ng pangalan ililista ko. Tapos, ilalagay ko sa baol. Isi-shake ko ng ganon. As nagbubunot ako kung sino yung mapili ko. Dali na. Salin na kayo. Ang pinaka-havay na bugtong. Titingnan ko pag natuwa ko. Dalawang pangalan ng ilalagay ko sa raffle. Pag alam ko na yung bugtong, hindi na isang entry lang. Time. Hard-boiled egg. Siyempre di makompleto. Sarap! Loko talaga itong mga katrabaho ko. Hindi pa rin sila sanay sa akin. Why you left your mobile? Why you left your mobile?
What I eat today?
I'm healthy diet, tate. This one. Sari yun. Ha? Kailangan ko ng asin.
Coming, ha? I like this lady. Deception. Because too much big.
It's big.
That's it here, parting.
Why you like too much big, tatay? Tell me.
I don't like.
Kalam, I like too much, but then I don't like. Tatay, are you fake person, ah?
Yeah, every day you tomato eat.
Tata, you don't know tomato is good for the body, for the skin, and for everything?
Your skin, like massage.
My tatay don't like me to eat.
Little put salt.
Why, tatay, can you please salt? Explain why you don't like me to eat tomato? Come, sit down here. Tell me.
After massage your...
Tell me.
Whoa.
Tell me, tata. Why are you not allowing me to eat tomato?
I eat only. This one lemon?
Lemon mobile.
Tatay, please. I help you.
Yeah, not I too much salt, tatay.
Rice. No, I have salt. Sorry.
Tatay, please.
What? Come, rice.
I have kidney problem. Don't put too much. Yeah. Nako, tay. Tong tatay ko na to, sobrang kulit. Alam mo yung tumatanda siyang paurong? Ang kulit kahit seryoso ka niyan. Babagting ganyan. Sabi ni Corshed, dapat pag nag-upload ako at nagla-live, I need to speak English. This challenge, I don't know how to survive portion.
After you will have more, all of us.
Not only Filipino, ha? Also in Uzbekistan, ha? Really, ha? Ayan. Ang dami. Sobrang dami na gusto akong magsalita lang ng English. Kasi nga, hindi sila nakakaintindi. Kaso guys, hindi naman talaga ako sobrang galing. I can't communicate. I can speak. But continuous, it's hard. Same like you. But inshallah, I will finish my degree in English. That's why, you know, before I uploaded my videos with Mariel and Kuya Michael, I put captions for all of you. Because we are laughing, we are talking, and everything. But they don't know what we are talking. So I put captions like subtitle. Same like you're watching movie. But in reels, you cannot understand. But my long upload, especially in my YouTube, I put captions. That's why they can understand. But it's not easy. It takes time to edit. Magaling ako sa English nung elementary, high school at saka college. Pero maniwala kayo sa hindi. Pag habang tumatagal, kahit yung pag-pronouns, dati best pro, ano ako ha, sa English ha, pag nagpo-pronouns ako dati, ang galing. Pero habang tumatagal, namimilipit yung dila ko. Naniniwala nga ako sa kasabihan na pag hindi mo ginagamit or hindi mo ginagamit yung utak mo palagi, napupurol siya. Pero gumagana pa rin ang utak ko. Sa discarte din niyo ako kaya. Shoutout sa aking family dyan na sobrang discarte ko, hindi na ako makontrol. Vegetable tatay? My tatay eat vegetable. Ang hirap mo naka-front cam.
Is it salt? This one water? Water.
You're blogger now. You explain everything.
Yes.
This is water, this is salt, my food.
Good.
I am Nandalal Sresta from
this one,
Nepal.
My mobile.
Aywa. Maybe I follow the footsteps of my father. He is the really